stable. No other information released, but again, based on the circumstances, it sounds like this was a clear cut case of self-defense. Trying to get more information as it comes out. Thank you.
down. You can give yourself and his values a fighting chance when Jeremy's back to college campus again.
At the stop sign, turn right onto US 8 East toward Rhinelander.
All paraben-free, sulfate-free, gluten-free, made in the USA. Get him a precision fertilizer with velvet-skilled legs, sturdy tungsten handle, flip-back trimmer. Unlike your kid's radical professors, Jeremy's aim is to groom his face, not his worldview. Go to jeremysrazors.com for major deals on that.
In 14 miles, take a slight right turn.
The general direction of travel, certainly in the last 30 years in the West, has been the kind of heresy of relativism, which, of course, is also what the late, great Pope Benedict XVI.
In 2.9 miles, turn left onto Highway 17.
I think a lot of people who identify as, you know, Christians in many ways, or cultural Christians, and things like that, who say, well, you know, I think it's disenfranchised from the local church. They believe that there's a particular moral issue.
Describes a set of real human behaviors, real human traits. But then the determination has been made by the medical industry, by the pharmaceutical industry, the profits off of this determination to categorize these behaviors and traits as disorder. That is a value judgment. It's not a medical judgment. And it's a value judgment is I like it twice more, but he needs also need the show, right? Need the display, need people to see it. And that means sitting down across.
Use the left lane to continue onto Highway 70.
So, you want to see that? You've already done something. Sitting across from Gavin Newsom. And not, by the way, this is not.
For 29 miles, continue straight.
Station. That's very nice. We ask for respect. However, it was not an ideological position, and it was not political, and it was not contested. It wasn't, you know, I wish it was the way it was. It was just like a fact of life that we didn't even talk about. It didn't enter into these conversations at all. I prefer it was that way, but this is how the left has set it up, and it puts them again at a disadvantage, ultimately, because they've just given it all to us.
You better be driving faster than
me. It's a racist thing.